Girl Code!
You've made it all the way through the evening on your date.
But before the fun is up, you're invited to partake in a nightcap.
What is the true definition? And are you both on the same wavelength? Nightcap!
A nightcap?
I don't know what a nightcap is.
My definition of a nightcap would be going out on a date with a young lady, having a couple drinks, taking her home and knocking her uterus loose. I mean, I'm talking about banging and ringing the bell on that thing.
You can ask Wolf that.
Nightcap. Remy on the rocks.
I'm talking about wearing out the sideburn between her hip bones on the inside.
Where's that little sexy chocolate boy? He had that little hair off the Powers chest.
Oh, a nightcap, that's like, you know what I'm saying, one of them gold condoms. You know?
Pow, 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 pow. Just like that, all night long.
Yeah, hell yeah. Because, you know what I'm saying, if he can't fit that, he can't fit that. You know what I'm saying? For real. You know what I'm saying? If you can't fit this, we ain't got nothing to talk about, motherfucker, because I gets it in.
It's a sombrero or some kind of hat with nachos and queso in the center part. That's pretty much what I know is to be a nightcap.
Where that little chocolate boy at? Come sit on grandmama's lap.
Do you two balls make your penis a pear tree?
Toot it in booty. That's why I toot it in booty.